Right, this is it. Round here. This looks pretty cool. Oh, there's loads of logs and stuff right there. It is a log camp after all. Holy shit! Oh, there's a little helipad! Holy shit, it's small in here. Alright, we made it! Look at that track! Haley, are you still here? Where did I go, bro? Feels like there's a lot more wind than the windsock's telling me. Where'd I go, bro? Where's stuff? Where do we go? What do we do, bro? This place is awesome. Not a lot of room for error in here, though. Not a lot of room for error, guys. Your 2 is 1 pad, Luke. What? Oh, I'm at 2 o'clock. Alright. Oh, that's what I mean, like, if I just fly around, will I find stuff? I don't know where I'm going, I don't know where anything is. Now on a 10 o'clock. Oh, is this the hell one you were talking about?
Is this the one with the bad perspective? It is, Roger. I'll be very careful. The wind is not great for doing this, but hey. I'm coming in way too fast. Oh, this is intimidating as fuck already. Oh, I was looking at the wrong bit. Oh, it's even got its own little windsock, look at that. Alright, maximum effort. Maximum effort here. Oh, I see what you mean about the oh my god, dude. It really fucks with your mind. You have to really trust your instruments. Ooh. Can I get on and get squared on here? No rush, just make sure we get on there. Nice, we made it, guys. Are we on? We're fucking legitimately on, bro. Legitimately on. Nice. How close are we to that tree? It looked like we were a lot closer in the air. It looked like we were a lot closer. Oh, that's quite a wee- that's a mindfuck, though, with the way that you can't see anything around you and... Yeah, that's pretty difficult. Alright, let's see if we can get up and away safely here. On the left is another one, Roger that. I'd quite like to try that one again. Hey, Spook, thanks, brother. That was quite tricky. That was quite tricky. Well, you can really feel the ground effect when you get over something. Don't let that happen. Yeah, it's right going in, it does look a bit sketchy. Alright, I hope it doesn't spin the aircraft here when we turn the replay mode off. Oh no! We're alright. I got it. Alright, apparently there's another one on our left. Years of practice, Spook. Is that a pad? Bro, can I land on this? Can I land on this heli? Holy fuck! Hey Rick, this is the this is the Orbix. Hey Pulse, this is sort of like a little. This is my way of saying thank you for all the people that support me. I try and do like cool streams like this as a little thank you, my supporters. This is the Orbix logging camp, bro. I don't think it's safe, bro. No. Hey, Shoguns. Alright, let's get first. Up. Alright, where was that tree? Back there. Bro, do people actually land planes on that runway? Do people actually do that? Holy shit, you get a Cessna in here, no way. Steve will got a TBM, I don't know what that is, dude. I don't know what that is. I'm not gonna lie to you, sir. I don't know what that is. Is there any LZs in between the trees? Thanks, Ellie. I'll have a look. Nah. Shoguns, thanks for the holy shit, Shoguns, tier 3, big dog. Dude, tier 3 for 11 months, oh my god, bro. Mr. Big Time. Thank you so much for your continued support, sir. This place is pretty fucking cool. Or am I gonna hit stuff here? I don't think I can fit through there. Luckily we have the technology. Thanks, brother. Yeah, Warhamster, it looks great. Although I'm struggling to find any more helipads. If anybody wants to throw me a bone, just let me know, guys. We're doing it's the Orbix River Camp. On right top of mountain. What, this one right in front of me? Could someone send a link for this, someone post a link for this scenery, guys? Left, follow the river. Hold on, are they on the map? That would be handy as fuck. No, they are not on the map. Yeah, click on that link, guys. That's the scenery we're flying through. Ah, Roger, dude. I see it, yeah. Let's have a look then. That looks like a long way up, bro. That looks like a long way up. I'm running out of right pedal. I want to make sure I've got enough performance to get over this. I don't want to box myself in here. Start trading this off. The higher I bring the nose up, the more right pedal I need though, so I need to be careful. Rapidly running out of right pedal here. Thank you. fish swim on the land. That was a bad trim reset. Holy shit, look how high up we are. Whoa, we're at 4,500 feet. Just where we looked, Roger. It's gonna be a bit, I think I see it. Oh, the wind. Is that it? A red painted rock, are you shitting me? A rock painted red, bro, is that all I get? Well, there is a pad, Roger. Oh, it is scary being this high. Trying to high hover at this altitude. Fucking hell. Ooh, holy shit, yeah, there is a little pad there. Look, I see it, guys. Someone ring the horn. Let them know we're coming in. Reach for the horn. I was looking for a windsock, but it doesn't really matter. We have to land this way. There's not enough room to land anywhere else, so. Oh, we're running out of right pedal already. Alright, trees are on the left. Watch out for that tree on the right. Come a little bit further right and it'll do the shimmy. Oh, there's like a little thing. Alright, high hover. Check that tree. Come forward down right. Fucking hell, this is a small helipad, bro. And this tree's pretty fucking close to. Who builds this helipad? What the fuck was on in Canada, bro? I feel bad about hitting that tree, dude. I don't feel good about coming much further forward than this. Stay low. I don't want to just slam it down, I actually want to place it down exactly where I want it. Come on, girl, get down. Right there. I think I'm falling through. Hold on, I'll try again. No. Oh, it's actually much wider than it looks from the air. Oh, fucking hell. It's actually much bigger than it looks. How close are we to that tree? Ah, there's enough room. Woo. Oh, I want to do that again. Oh, I'm holding on to the stick like my fucking life depends on it. Holy fuck. This is a great challenge, guys. This is fucking great fun. Oh, way better shoguns. I hate it when it does that. Alright, let's see if we can get down this hill without killing ourselves. Yeah, that was pretty cool. I've not seen any freeware helicopters, bro, apart from the 409 or something like that. I don't have Twitter, no, mate. Can you check what settings you get 5.1 settings to? I don't know what that means, bro. What are you talking about? Getting the hang of this. When you get 5, check your settings under joystick and move them all to 0%. Why, first of all? Why would I want to do that? Check your settings under joystick and control sensitivity. Move them all. No. I bet he's going to do the spin thing again. We're still sort of on. I don't really notice much of a difference. Oh shit. It's a little bit twitchier, but... You have to put a bit more movement in on the controls. Doesn't want to come backwards as easier either. Yeah, I'll be honest, I don't really notice a massive difference yet. The aircraft feels a lot, the aircraft does feel twitchier. And like I said, I'm noticing I'm having to put in like more movement to get the same reaction out of it, but it doesn't really feel that much different. I got it. I'm coming in with no HSI this time. Not good. Alright, don't look out the instruments, just look out the window. Oh shit. Alright, one down. For the low level tickle. Fucking hell. Slow, sail down. What do you think this is, a game? Fucking hell. This place is pretty hardcore. This is worth the money, guys. This was definitely worth the money. It wasn't too expensive either. Holy shit, dude, we're really cool. Oh, that's because I'm looking at the wrong place. God damn it. Bob Saget. This maniac! I thought I lost it there. The engine started making all sorts of bad noises. I've never heard the engine make that noise before. On a plus side though, I'm starting to get to the point where I can tell what the engine torque is just by the sound of it. I'm noticing that when I look at the torque gauge, it's actually, the reading is reading out what I expected to read by what the noise is, so that's good. That means I'm dialing the aircraft in a little bit. What was that one about? Look at this one. Holy shit. Holy Jesus. This guy's a maniac! We try a backflip. Guys. I forgot about those two guys. All right, here we go. Sort of worked out. I'm not sure if I want to do it again. Tell you what I do want to try though, I want to try the tail slide over. Go left. Oh. I got it. Oh, the engine did not like that. That would have been nice if I nailed it. Didn't nail it though. Right, let's see what it looks like. Praise Jesus! Take care, heli pilot. Thanks, big man. I'll see you tomorrow if you're around, my friend. Thank you for all your help today. So what went wrong here? We got over the top and then we just kind of got... Oh my God! Oh... Oh! Oh, I didn't even touch the ground, dude! Sort of nailed it, guys. Sort of nailed it. Guys, this was a lot of fun. This was a lot of fun. We'll see, right, Gordon. We'll start sending out some emails, bro. Oh, Squashy Poos is on. Alright, guys, we're going to go and raid Squashy Poos. Thanks, guys. I'll see you the next time. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll definitely see you tomorrow, bro. I can't stop flying this goddamn helicopter. Alright, guys, we're going to go and raid Squash. I'll see you legends tomorrow. Thanks for joining us again for another epic stream. From good old Canada. Alright, guys. Thanks again. Top Gun and Volleyball. Look after yourselves. Thanks for watching. Maverick out.